Does it sound right for you to stay away from your friends? Does that sound like a good rule to you?
Well, I did tell Mike that I would do what he said.
You said what?
I told Mike that I would do what he said.
But do you want someone telling you what to do all the time and bossing you around?
He's not bossy.
I don't know what to say, Bunny. You just need to just hang with Victoria. She can loosen you up. She could put a spitfire in your mouth. Maybe.
A spitfire?
To speak up for yourself.
I can speak up for myself.
I don't know about that, Bunny. I just don't know.
What's going on?
Oh, hey, Janiyah.
Hi, Janiyah.
Hey, what's going on, Bunny?
Nothing.
Why the damn faces?
Just a misunderstanding.
About what?
You know, the rules that he has for Bunny.
Oh, yeah, the rules.
I was wondering, Janiyah, if Bunny could hang around you, because you can speak up for yourself, right?
Mm-hmm, you know that! I can speak up for myself!
That's right. And I want you to teach Bunny some respect, to respect herself, and to tell me to stand in her place. Well, not me, of course, but, you know, Mike.
I know what you're talking about!
So, Bunny.
Yes?
Janiyah's gonna give you some tips, okay?
Okay.
Is that alright with you, Janiyah?
That's fine with me!
Alright, so I'll let you girls along, okay?
Okay, Brad.
I'll talk to you later, Janiyah. Thanks again. No problem. Bye-bye, Bunny.
Bye, Brad.
Well, Janiyah, do your thing.
Alright. So, girl, listen up. Brad told me that you need some help, right?
Some help with what?
You know what? With Mike, of course.
With Mike?
That's right. I mean, come on. You are a lady, right?
Yes, I'm a lady.
And you're not gonna let some man push you around, right?
Mike never push me around.
Do you like people telling you what to do?
No.
I do not like it either. And you know what? When someone's telling you what to do and giving you rules, you set them straight. You hear me? Set them straight, girl. Do you hear me?
Yes, I hear you.
What did I say?
You said to set them straight.
Set them straight. Now pretend as if I'm Mike and I'm giving you rules, okay? You set them straight, okay?
Okay.
I'm Mike, okay?
Okay.
Hey, Victoria. Oh, I'm sorry. Hey, Bunny.
Hi, Mike.
Remember our rules?
Yes.
You listen to me and do what I say.
Mike, don't bark like that.
Bunny, play along! Play along, Bunny! He's a dog in disguise! Yes. Do you know that? He's a dog! He's a dog in disguise, girl! Play along!
You're funny, Janiyah.
Bunny! Oh my goodness, it's gonna be some time! Bunny, stop it! This is serious! I mean, come on, let's do this one more time. I'm you, okay? And you're Mike, okay?
Okay. Hi, Bunny.
Hi, Mike.
We're gonna have some rules.
No rules. No.
Why are you saying no? Don't you like me?
I'm my own woman. I do not listen to rules. I will not let people tell me what to do.
Don't you let your mom tell you what to do?
Yes, but she's my mother. You are not my mother.
No.
Yes.
Don't you let your dad tell you what to do?
Yes, but you are not my daddy. No. You see?
What about your friends?
I listen to my friends!
Why are you making my friends?
Bunny.
Girl. Let's have a walk, okay? Come on.
You're funny, Janiyah.
Here we are, Bunny. I thought maybe we need some ice cream to cool you off. What do you think?
I like ice cream. And it is hot.
Girl, you got me broke up.
Sorry.
It's okay.
Hi, want some ice cream?
Yes, I like to have Rocky Road. What about you, Bunny?
I want a banana split.
Okay, coming right up. Thank you. You see, Bunny, I didn't do all that just to be funny. I'm being serious.
I know.
Mike is a dog in disguise, and you need to know that. I'm not afraid of Mike.
I'm not afraid of Mike either.
Then speak up for yourself. Tell him no.
Okay.
Say no.
No.
Say no again.
No.
Say no, no, no.
No, no, no.
That's right. And when you see Mike, tell him no.
Okay.
Tell him that you are not going to follow his rules. You have your own rules.
Okay.
You promise?
Yes, I promise.
Okay. Here's your ice cream. Girl, we're going to set Mike straight together. I got your back, girl.
Okay.
I'm not afraid of Mike. I would tell Mike how it is now if he was here. I'm not afraid. Oh, girl, look.
Hi, Mike.
Hello, Bunny.
Hi, Mike.
Janiyah.
Mm-hmm.
May I please join you, ladies?
Yes, of course.
Why don't you sit in the middle, Mike? Thank you. Hello, Bunny.
Hi, Mike.
Where have you been? I haven't seen you all day.
Oh, I've been talking with Janiyah and Brad.
Remember the rules? Janiyah, are you okay? Oh, I had something in my throat. Remember the rules, Bunny? No talking to certain someone?
No. No.
What?
No, 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 no.
Bunny, what come over you?
Nothing.
Why did you say no, Bunny? Not to talk to certain people.
No.
Bunny.
No.
What's going on here? I don't know. She's speaking up, isn't she? Bunny, I do not like this at all. What's the change?
There is no change.
Our relationship. We know the rules?
Yes.
Not to talk to certain people.
No.
No, Bunny. Not to talk to certain people.
No, 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 no.
Janiyah, what have you been telling her?
What do you mean? Why are you looking at me like that? What are you talking about?
Why is Bunny saying no to me?
What's wrong with saying no?
I never heard her say no before.
Well, you need to listen up a little closer because I heard her say no plenty of times.
Janiyah, what have you been telling her? Bunny, what has Janiyah been telling you?
She told me to speak up for myself. And she told me to say no when you say you have rules for me.
Mm-hmm. Is that true, Janiyah?
Hold up. I'm just teaching Bunny what she needs to know.
And what is that?
To say no when she feels like it. I mean, isn't people entitled to say no and yes when they feel it's right or wrong?
That is true. But Bunny doesn't have any reason to say no to me. All I want to hear from Bunny is the word yes. Right, Bunny? And I do not want Bunny hanging around with you, Janiyah. You're encouraging her to act different, and I do not like it.
That's just too bad, Mike, because I'm not afraid of you. I hope you know that.
I'm not afraid of you either, Janiyah.
I'm not afraid of you either. And you know what? You think you're going to tell me what to do? Bunny is my friend, and you are not going to tell me what to do, okay? Get that straight now. You know what? Just turn away. Don't even look at me. Turn away now before you find this ice cream on top of your head. And it's cold. This is not the place. No, it's not the place. Turn around.
Anyways, I'm going to talk to you alone later when a certain someone is out of sight.
Okay.
You excuse me.
You go the other way.
Bunny?
Yeah?
Excuse me, this is light out. Someone's not speaking to me. Remember, Bunny, the rules.
No.
We'll see.
Girl, you did good, Bunny! You did good, girl! Oh my God, I'm so happy for you!
Me too.
Now you see, saying no is not such a bad thing, is it?
No, it's not bad.
You tell him no anytime you want, because you like spinach?
No.
See? You don't like spinach, do you?
No, 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 no.
That's right. And remember, he's a dog.
You're so funny, Janiyah.
you do, Bunny.
Bunny, Bunny.
But you are something else. But you know, you are a good girl, and I'm just looking out for you, okay?
Don't be denying.
Come on, let's get on out of here before people think we're crazy.